Charlie, listen, Delta's boarding the plane, and I don't have long. You need to head for the fake weather station. It handles the bunker's climate control. Find a way to cut through the vent, and you'll be inside the bunker. Then plug in those 3 flash drives I gave you. Get the virus into their systems. After that, you gotta get into the crawl space under the war room. You can activate the lockdown sequence from there. Yeah.
Hey, guys, not armed. I'm a civilian, not armed. Don't move.
Check your ammo! Wanna give me a hand over here?
On my way.
Thank you.
installment bunker under the airport are in fact true. Reports of gunshots fired at the airport have been confirmed, and there are rumors that several hostages have been taken. The identity of the hostages is not known. Now news on the developing situation in Denver, where whiteout weather conditions are hampering efforts to find out what's going on.
Get there. metal for the signal to get through.
Down.
Drop a drone.
Now, whatever it takes.
I've got it.
They're right there!
Why isn't air circulating? Do you copy?
Ventilation is offline.
Don't give me problems, give me solutions. Get me an update on the hostages. Now. We both know that you will give us what we want.
I'm not giving you access. You could destroy America. Start a world war.
But I'm not interested in wars. I'm after the only weapon that matters anymore. Information. Just relax. Relax. It's not your decision to make. The only thing you have to choose is how much it hurts before you do what you're asked.
Screw you.
We've got someone in the bunker. He's special forces.
Take the ring finger.
No, 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 no!
You are very tenacious. Where's Fisher?
Right behind you. You gonna take me hostage in the war room?
Communicating with your team. What'd you take me for? Hold him still. I was never one for subdermal radios. Too invasive. I have your colleague, Mr. Fisher. Leave us to our work, and I'll see that he lives. Bring him. Fisher will never leave him behind. Get the hostages ready to move.
Bravo. We're bringing the hostages to the tunnel.
Oh God. Oh, please help me.
What is wrong with you? He's going to bleed to death. Pass me that tourniquet. Go to work on the other hand.
No, 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 please, please stop.
He will stop. When you want him to. Or he will take those fingers, he will take your toes, he will take your teeth!
I'll give you what you want.
You could have saved yourself a hand. Now transfer the files.
Don't! You can't!
I'm so sorry.
You have not thought this one through.
You won't risk shooting him.
Why? Because you're gonna kill him? We both know you don't have that in you.
I'm sorry.
No! Taking us to your plane. Get him up. This is Majid Sadiq, leader of the men in control of the bunker at Site F. We are exiting with our hostages. They will be released if we are allowed to leave safely. Any aggression on your part will result in executions. Give them to me. Careful. There are snipers out there just waiting for you to make a stupid mistake.
They leave Denver. It's all over. Stop him any way you can.
I want a full sweep of the plane when we get there.
To end? Fisher. Now, where's he gone? over. You think this ends with me? There are 12 nations that stand behind the engineers. Behind me? Are you ready to fight 12 wars? Kill me. Kill me! Those nations will rise up. Put me on trial. And I will spill every secret I know. I've already won. There's always another option.
Transfer confirmed.
So how many rounds does this thing hold?
It's 20 rounds in your basic magazine. Get your finger out of the guard, you're gonna put a hole in the plane.
Relax.
Hey, Briggs!
What's that?
My gun?
Yeah, what's he doing out of his cage?
Hey, it's nice to see you too, Briggs.
Just give me some weapons intel.
It's like I'm part of the team now, huh?
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that, Kobe.
Welcome back, Briggs.
Good to see you too, Grim.
So what's up?
They're making it official.
That the United States has conducted an operation that has killed Majid Sadiq, the leader of the terrorist organization known as the Engineers.
First time I talked to a dead man.
Who are you?
We're gonna start from the top.
We give thanks to the brave men and women who work tirelessly to bring these terrorists to justice. The world will never know their work. Their names will be lost to history. But their sacrifice will never be forgotten.
Thick.